just can't get my nose right.
Who cares?
Well, it's easy for you to say. You guys look amazing. All right, okay, give me a boost, and I'll pull you up.
Give us the satchel first.
What? I can't believe that after all we've been through together, you don't trust me? Ouch.
Now help us up, pretty boy.
Sorry. My hands are full.
What?
Come on, Fleabag, forward. No, no, stop it! Stop it!
Give it to me!
Alone at last.
person in my closet. I've got a person in my closet. I've got a person in my closet! Too weak to handle myself out there, huh, Mother? Well, tell that to my frying pan.
Snips. I'm going to make hazelnut soup for dinner. Your favorite. Surprise!
Well, Mother, there's something I want to tell you.
Oh, Rapunzel, you know I hate leaving you after a fight, especially when I've done absolutely nothing wrong.
Okay, I've been thinking a lot about what you said earlier.
I hope you're not still talking about the stars.
Floating lights, and yes, I'm leading up to that.
Because I really thought we dropped the issue, sweetheart.
No, Mother, I'm just saying, you think I'm not strong enough to handle myself out there.
Oh, darling, I know you're not strong enough to handle yourself out there.
But if you just...
Rapunzel, we're done talking about this.
Trust me!
Rapunzel!
I know what
Rapunzel.
I'm... Oh, come on!
Enough of the lights, Rapunzel! You are not leaving this tower! Ever!
Oh, great. Now I'm the bad guy.
All I was gonna say, Mother, is that I know what I want for my birthday now.
And what is that?
New paint. The paint made from the white shells you once brought me.
Well, that is a very long trip, Rapunzel. Almost 3 days' time.
I just thought it was a better idea than the stars.